anything?
Honestly, I've done it worse like, on myself before. This isn't going to be anything to me. I walked into Hubcap's Diner looking like a clown whore. This is nothing.
If it were not for song, for music soothes a troubled heart and makes our courage strong. But sad would all our music be if we knew not a friend.
This is what a natural habitat of the wild Brandon looks like. Brandon Dilligan. He's there crouched against the rock wall.
Waiting for his mates to get.
He's scared of his. He's a little nervous about his mates. Oh no. One of his mates just seemed to have broken his leg. But Brandon doesn't care. Brandon's just gonna stay right where he is. Oh, look, the female Dilligan is on her way. With her bright green. It's the plumage that attracts the mates. Oh, what a beautiful sight. Oh, they're chatting right now. Some small chat. We'll see how this works out. You know, early October's the mating season for the wild dilly goat, so we'll see what happens. Oh, it looks like the Brandon seems to be the alpha dilly goat in the the smaller beta dilligout seemed to have got stuck between a couple of rocks down there. So, any other commentary?
No.
Oh, this is a truly beautiful sight right now. The goats are approaching the camera slowly. Oh, the alpha dilligout seems to be taking care of the less important beta dilligout. He left the woman behind! What a terrible, terrible alpha dilly goat.
What a beautiful sight.
They're climbing.
Beautiful sight.
Climbing dilly goats.
The home of the dilly goats. Oh look, there's another dilly goat! There's way over there!
In the blue feathers.
Blue feathers. Blue feathered dilly goat.
Blue feathered dilly goat. That is even more endangered than the green or the orange. The alpha dilly goat has led his tribe up the mountain and he's a rare sight to see.
Shit, the beta dilly goat is onto us.
He's onto us.
He's onto us. They see us.
Oh no.
Oh no.
Oh no.
Just stay very still.
They don't.
Oh no, no, no.
Oh no.
Can he make it all the way up? Can he make it all the way up?
Can he do it?
Oh no. Oh no. Oh no.
I'm Yao, king of the rock. There's nothing you girl can do about it.
I can't speak a lot.
Okay.
Wow, that was like a lot of syllables.
Okay, what's going on here?
Hi, triangle.
What is? Oh, you get the triangle. It's starting to become just natural and. Oh. Oh. Oh.
Hey, Brandon, I guess you could say that they're bonding.
Triangle.
Okay. We got It seems they've forgotten about the horseshoes.
Hey,
going down. We're gonna get an eagle eye view here.
The manual triangle.
That was so aggressive. How are you guys doing?
Jump.
Question
in
the triangle.
Y'all are missing the whole point of this.
But who hasn't had a round off?
Okay. Or
whatever.
Well, dear
Paulina,
you've been through.
Yeah, you had hell.
So if you missed that,
what?
Paulina has been through a lot. She's been attached to Richard for how many rounds now?
Two
rounds.
And I was blind. blindfolded in one.
And she was blindfolded in one. So she's getting a free buy this round, and she will not be doing that. So she will not be disadvantaged.
And Richard is a very bad leader. So, just saying.
This is progressing well, y'all. So, Paulina, mm-hmm. What disadvantage do you have?
I am free. That's
really triangle, though, triangle.
Really, though, triangle. How's it going, Yvette?
Okay.
Oh, yeah? What's your disadvantage?
Four words.
Four words. What does that mean?
Speak in four words.
Okay. Okay.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, hi.
Right there. 3, 2,
there are still horseshoes.
Okay. Zoe, do you need my water?
What was your disability? Oh, just checking.
From the, all right. Horseshoes. Definitely.
We are almost done, y'all.
Oh, this show always feels so bad.
You better feel bad.
This was a bad. We're going for 5 here. 1. Hey, Yvette, what do you have to say?
1, 2, 3.
Uh-huh.
Nothing.
1.
Okay.
2. Woo! Yes! Good job, teammates. Or team people.
They have completed their ping pong challenge. They are now going to be getting the last challenge.
It is 4.
And I think it's probably a good thing they're switching disabilities.
Hey, we're having a good time being bonded.
You have to juggle play hot potato, basically, with a pine cone. Okay. Everyone has to catch it at least once, all including right. The blind person.
Okay, Jesus, take the wheel. 3, 2.
Here we are. No. Toss it in.
Yay!
Good job.
Is it in here? Oh, wait. They're right there.
What?
Well, I can't read.
I am running in the woods. It is not safe. Do not try this at home. Oh, jeez, I almost fell. So, hello, ladies.
Hello.
Oh, hello. Danica, say hello. Okay, there we go.
Watch out, Janika.
That's right.
Good job, Janika.
Okay, please have a careful descent.